This is First the Nation, going behind the story with a fresh perspective.
Do you think Ugandans know you're the best candidate?
Well, I know I'm the best candidate, a capital yes.
Our economy, would you say it's too bad? Has it made it too bad?
Are you kidding me? Economy, you know, there's that in the economy. Nobody can talk about an economy and talks about Uganda. You have to be a special kind of fool to still listen to Museveni. Museveni says one thing and does another one. What he says is the exact opposite of what he's intending to do. Like, I don't know why anybody can even still tell me about Museveni.
But how is your government going to deal with this issue of prophets, leaders of churches and worship centers being wealthy at the expense of the citizens?
What's wrong with Ugandans? Can't you see that the problem is the politics? You have a president and his family which have stolen all your wealth, but you're concerning yourself with pastors.
This is First the Nation.